How cool is this? Beer filling a cup from the bottom, and it only takes about 3 seconds. Waiting in a beer line can make you miss an inning, your favorite song, or that crucial play.
But as Eric Hanson shows us, Wells Fargo Arena just installed a beer lover's dream. It can fill 44 cups a minute, pouring from the bottom up.
Every ticket to Wells Fargo buys you an experience, a concert, a show, or a game.
But if you want a beer at halftime, not only do you have to wait for the line to go down, you also have to wait 10 or 12 seconds for the beer to fill up, and then you have to wait for them to top off the head. Well, that wait time is no longer a problem.
In 9 seconds flat, Tyler Thomas can fill 4 perfect 20-ouncers. But even wilder is how it fills.
How often does the beer come from the bottom of the cup?
The secret to the speed is buried in the cup.
The truly unique thing is there is a hole in the bottom of the cup.
That's covered by a magnet. Pushing the cup down on the spigot forces that magnet up as the machine shoots in exactly 20 ounces of glistening gold.
When you pull the cup up, it lets the magnet back down and it seals the bottom of the cup up.
This is the coolest thing I've seen in a long time.
Yeah, it's good. It's good.
You come get a beer and then you go grab your buddy and say, you got to see this thing.
A few seconds per pour cuts down on lines.
Oh, yeah, it gets very hectic. I mean, this is a lot easier. You know, pump down 4 cups, you can sit here, take money, be done, and hand them right to the customer.
And literally saves beer, since inexperienced pourers will never again fill your cup with frothy foam they need to pour out.
There's a right way and there's a wrong way, and a lot of money goes right down the drain.
Call it a free sideshow with your $7 beer.
There's going to be people gathered around that don't even drink beer, just because it's cool.
And fast. Eric Hanson, News Channel 8, Iowa's News Leader.
And by the way, beer from the super dispenser will still cost you $7. They'll start using it at tonight's Iowa Energy game. The Iowa Cubs plan on installing that same machine at Principal Park this summer.